Hi.
I don't know if I remember how to do this anymore. So it's been a while. And I've been in grad school.
I've been here. In lab.
But I've been thinking a lot about making videos lately, because I miss it. I miss editing videos, I miss interacting with the internet in this fashion, I miss babbling to the entire world wide web about science via video, and it just seemed like the right time to try and dive back in and to try and do this whole science video internet thing again. Mostly. But I want to do it a little bit differently this time. So Bite-Sized was a very scripted video format where I had something I wanted to teach you every week, and then I scripted it out and I did lots of research, and I really tried to make these little bite-sized capsules of science that I could put out there on the internet. But it's kind of not what I want to do anymore. I want to try something a little bit more unscripted. A little bit less scripted. Actually, a lot less scripted. I want to try and science vlog. What do you want me to vlog about? Do you want me to talk about a day in the life of a scientist? Or do you want me to talk about cool science news? Or do you want me to tell you about lab stuff? Like, what in the world is a lab notebook and what goes into it? Or maybe you want to learn what a PCR is or how to load a gel. This is where I've been. In grad school. And I think I'm probably going to be in grad school for a while now. But during that time, I can talk to you about science. Here's the deal though. This isn't really bite-sized anymore. It's a different format. It's going to be something kind of different. So I need a new name. I need a name for my science vlogs. And you should leave your thoughts down in the comments or tweet at me or something. I don't know, just get them to me, get your thoughts to me so that then I can give you my science thoughts from here in the lab where I live essentially and hear a lot. I'm really gonna try and do this. I'm gonna try and keep this up. Let me know if you'll even consider watching the science.